Working on a leaky dishwasher today, and this is in an older home. It's not very well insulated, and the water right now is off to the valve. It's just shut off under the sink, but you see water underneath there from where I had turned it on momentarily. As soon as I did, water was spraying out from the water fill valve right there. You can see the flex hose attached to it. And so what happens is, when you're in an uninsulated space like this, that dead air will just freeze the water inside the valve and crack that valve body, so that when you turn the water on just to the hose there that go into the valve, it'll just start spraying right out. I'm gonna pull that valve out and we'll have a look at it. Okay, the valve is out and you can see the crack right there in the valve body. Compare it with the new one. That's how a new one should look. It should be one molded piece. So water got in there and had no place else to go once it froze, and water expands when it freezes, and it just busts that valve body. And it is cold underneath here. It's winter in New Hampshire, and it's cold under here, uninsulated old wood floor. Let's cold our air up in there. And that's what caused the problem. So valve is out. We're just going to install the new one, and then we'll have to discuss with the homeowner ways of addressing the problem of freeze-ups in here, possibly leaving the kick plate off, or the real cure would be to insulate the floor to prevent this from reoccurring. All right, new valve is in, water is on, we are currently running the dishwasher in a fill, checking for any other leaks from the basin or anywhere else. That water you see on the floor is residual from my prior testing. No new leaks evident. Problem solved.